showers. Once again, I'd like to thank the organizers and feel very proud about getting an award in his name. I'd also like to give you a little insight into the Jaipur Athrauli Gharana. This Gharana was founded by Haridas Swami. It comes from the Dagar Bani. It is characterized by clean open akar, correct pronunciation of the compositions, and each note has to work in conjunction with the taal. Taal plays an extremely important role. It's not merely a background scaffolding. The first rag that I'm going to sing is Pula Shri, which is, there are six varieties of rag Shri. This is one of them. Thank you.
Welcome back. Only a few minutes separate us from the next concert of Dhwani 2009, a performance by an icon of the Jaipur Athrauli Gharana. The legendary Ustad Aladia Khan, who founded the Jaipur Athrauli Gharana, made this Gharana unique by its full-throated singing, its complicated tans, and its vast repertoire of rags. And it's an honor for us at Dhwani that we have in our midst the torchbearer of this Gharana, Vidushi Dhondutai Kulkarni. Born in 1927 in Kolhapur, Maharashtra, Dhondutai Kulkarni's father, Sri Ganpat Rao, initiated her into music. From him, she became an All India Radio performing artist at the tender age of 8. She then started training under Ustad Burji Khan, whose father, Ustad Aladia Khan, had a special fondness for Dhondutai, and it was not uncommon to find her sitting next to the legendary performer at music festivals. Her training continued under the mentorship of Srimati Lakshmi Bai Jadhav, and thereafter she spent a long number of years under the immensely distinguished knowledge of Srimati Kesar Bai Kherkar and went on to become her sole disciple. Vidushi Dhondutai Kulkarni's incredible repertoire of ragas sees to it that she rarely repeats a raga at two consecutive concerts. She knows specialty rag creations made not just by Ustad Aladia Khan, but also Srimati Kesar Bai Kherkar. Vidushi Dhondutai has been awarded the Sangeet Natak Academy Award in 1990, and at 75, she is saluted not just for her musical contributions, but also for her quality as a performing artist. Today, Vidushi Dhondutai Kulkarni will be accompanied on the tabla by Sri Shridhar Padhye. Shri Padhye is Dhondutai's longest companion and has accompanied her for almost 50 years. His guru, Sri Yashwant Bai Kherkar, was the tabla accompanist to Dhondutai's guru, Kesar Bai Kherkar. Accompanying Vidushi Dhondutai on the harmonium today is Dr. Ravindra Katoti. Born in a family of music lovers, he started learning Hindustani classical harmonium at the age of 8 as a disciple of Pandit Rambhav Bijapure. The blessings and guidance of his guru and his own sincere efforts have molded him into a versatile and brilliant harmonium player. Dr. Katoti's harmonium solo playing is marked by presentation in the Gayaki Ang, and he is equally proficient in rendering Khayal, Tumri and also Natya Sangeet. He has accompanied many top-ranking vocalists of the country. Lending support on the Tanpura today are Smita Bhagavat and Ms. Namita Devidayal. Ladies and gentlemen, Dhwani 2009 is honored to present Vidushi Dhondutai Kulkarni. Could we have the auditorium on fully on, please? The auditorium lights.
Thank you. उसमें से एक एक सूरज भी नाम का करा जो अभी मैंने गाया। लोग कहते हैं कि जयपुर वाले सब रेयर आगे ही गाते हैं, मगर एक बात मैं कहना चाहूंगी कि जब तक प्रचार के राग अच्छी तरह से गाना नहीं आता है तब तक रेयर राग मीन्स जो मिक्सचर होता है वो नहीं गा सकते। जैसे नट गाना है तो इस गाने में नट की एक बंदिश अलग होती है और हर एक रागों को उसमें से थोड़े 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 अलग अलग फ्रेजेस लगते हैं, इसे सब नट बनते हैं ऐसे के रागों में है। मगर मैं अभी एक प्रचार कथा राग मैं गाना चाहूंगी क्योंकि ये अलग है था सबको। एक धनवान आदमी ने कहा कि आपको सब अवघड़ दास कहते मन सब मीन सब डिफिकल्ट राग आप गाते हैं सब डिफिकल्ट गाना गाते हैं, मगर मैं आपको पूछना चाहता हूँ कि इजी राग और इजी ताल इसमें आप अवघड़ मीन्स कठिनाई क्या दिखाते हैं वो मैं सुनना चाहता हूँ। तो अलग खास सर ने कहा कि ठीक है मैं कल आपको सुनाऊंगा। तो उन्होंने राग देश और सबसे छोटा था रूपक ये दो देश तो सब लोग जानते हैं मगर ठुमरी में देश गाया जाता है बहुत मगर उसका ख्याल नहीं गाते हैं, मगर हम लोग ख्याल गाते हैं मगर लाइट आम का ख्याल हम लोग बोलते हैं उसको। तो अलग है खास है नहीं तो उसने बंदिश भी बनाई और बिल्कुल ईजी राग सब जानते हैं और ईजी ता साथ मत है। तो और भी एक मैं बात कहना चाहती हूँ कि जो हमारे पांडे जी बजाते हैं ये 10 मात्रे के ताल बजाने के बाद 7 बीट का ताल बजाना बहुत मुश्किल होता है। 7 बीट का ताल पहले बजा के 10 मात्रे का ताल आराम से आदमी बजा सकता है, मगर ये बेचारे को मेरे साथ बजाने के लिए तो ये करना पड़ता है।
lights. Could we have these floodlights dimmed, please? Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah. हैं।